Nev, tell us a little bit about Scream 4. I mean, one of my favourite film franchises. I can't believe you said that you were never going to do another one, and here you are. You're back.
Oh, I know. It's 10 years later, though. I had some time to think.
What can you tell us?
You know, it's going to be a lot of, you know, very scary, very funny, very witty. Wes Craven is brilliant. We have new cast, Hayden Panettiere and Emma Roberts and Rory Culkin. So they're exciting additions, and I think people are going to enjoy it.
Wes has been all over Twitter, sort of tweeting about this, tweeting about that. Do you use that? Are you on Twitter?
I haven't done Twitter yet. No, I should probably check it out. I'm a little frightened, actually.
Are you easily scared in real life? Are you afraid?
Yes, I can be.
What are you scared of?
We had a prop guy on the film who kept actually trying to scare all of us on purpose with knives and stuff, and that was good fun and very scary. Right, he's a prop guy.